Yeah, it just happened to be in the right place at the right time. 10 o'clock it opens. Is like $2 a half an hour. That's not a bad deal.